What's going on, everybody? Strongdad here. We are back with another warning reaction. We're going to be reacting today to Belly of the Beast by The Warning. Gotcha. So honestly, this song, per Danny, used to be called Belly of the Beast. Instead, in the studio, when they went to record it, they didn't really like it, so they decided to change the lyrics and call it Hell You Call a Dream. But if you think about it, I mean, it fits perfectly. In the Hell You Call a Dream, in the Belly of the Beast, you know, so I get it. And I think the change was good. But anyways, I was at this show. I've done a reaction to the concert footage of this show, but I have never fully watched what they released of this show. So let's get to it, y'all. Okay. You know, I was at this show. It was the last show I went to. I got sick in Mexico City, and it's lasted 8 months. But looking at all this, yeah, was it worth it? Yeah. What an amazing show that was, y'all. So I remember when I did a warning reaction when I first started 2.5 years ago. I think it was like my second or third video. And I was complaining a little bit because I couldn't pay attention to just one. It was like, I gotta watch Powell. No, I gotta watch Danny. No, wait, I gotta watch Ale. No, wait, I gotta watch Danny. No, wait. And that's one unique thing about these ladies is they demand your attention when they play. Not many bands are like that. A lot of the other players that aren't the singer, aren't the guitar player, whatever, they just are very comfortable being in the background, but not these three. They demand your attention. And I love that about them. So one thing I noticed is the mix that they grabbed from this is amazing. Freaking amazing. And leaps above. What is the view count for this? Over 1 million views already in 2 months. That is so, so deserved. I mean, I'm sure it's probably a little bit more. If I go over this, let's see. Almost 1,100,000 in 2 months. So deserved. This is epic. And I'm sorry for talking so much. I mean, it's been a long time since I've heard this song and been reminded of that time in October. But let's go back just a little if I could. It's how you call a dream. Colliding every time. The chaos drives me wild like an animal. Just wanna breathe. And it's how you call a dream. So this was just the third time they had played this song live. And the power and the emotion that Danny conveys, especially in that second verse, is bar none. I mean, going back, if you watch her, just the emotion and playing it out, she's kind of playing out and emphasizing with her hand gestures and with her inflection. Bar none, bar none. Let's go back. My vision's blurry as the pain keeps crawling up my skin. The pressure's building. I'm so glad they put this up so I can relive it again. You know, Sick is like, what, number 7 in the Billboard mainstream rock? What an accomplishment. I love Sick, but this song is still my favorite. Absolute favorite. Love it. I wish it got the recognition, and maybe it will. Maybe it'll be put like into a movie or something like that, or a, you know, teen show on Netflix or something. You know, who knows? Lightning can strike that way. And the song definitely deserves that. But I'm sure everybody watching gets such a big kick out of Pau playing the drums. She, you know, I've got a video coming up for my Q&A that I put out there. A person asked, do you think Pau deserved the Drumeo Rock Drummer of the Year award last year? And I mean, all you gotta do is play this video. Just the intangibles that Pau brings and the joy that she brings. I'm sure you all get a big smile on your face every time they cut to Pau, and she's just having the time of her life back there on the drums. But, you know, there's a lot coming up, y'all. Being super sick, I'm trying to plan ahead. I'm trying to get things done. And I plan on being there in LA for their concert. I plan on being in Washington for their acoustic show and for the actual show opening for Godsmack. And then today they announced a Pomona show. So who knows? I might even be there for that. But I really urge you all to be a part of this. I mean, especially, come on, you all in the U.S. they're going to look at what's happening in the U.S. and the shows there. And we better start selling out of a lot more of those shows, because that's a gauge of what they're going to be doing in the future. And, you know, we've already seen what they do in Europe and Latin America. So it's time to step up, y'all. But anyways, how do y'all like this video, Belly of the Beast? I'm loving it. Hell You Call a Dream, still my favorite song. Still get goosebumps when I watch it. Still can't believe I was there and it was so worth it. Everybody, I sure hope to see some of you at the concerts that I'm going to. I know I've already talked to a couple that are going to be there. You might have to hold me up, but I appreciate everybody. And I'm glad to be back. And stay tuned. I'm going to be doing more of like Q&A, talk about the warning, talk about a Japan show. I think it's like tomorrow. Well, tomorrow after midnight, my time, is when I'm going to probably be able to start hearing about that show. So, sold out show in Japan with Bandmade. Come on, y'all. But anyways, I hear my good buddy Motorcycle Man out there. So I'm going to wrap it up. Stay strong. Stay safe. Most importantly, have a safe and wonderful rest of your day. Bye, everybody.